Larry Flash Jenkins is an American actor, film director, producer, and screenwriter and has been in the entertainment industry for over 30 years. He gains the veteran status in Hollywood, starring in many movies and televisions during his long career. Jenkins was the first African-American actor to star in television series on the Big Three television networks: The White Shadow on CBS, Bay City Blues on NBC, and Finder of Lost Loves on ABC. Larry garnered national attention from his performances as Wardell Stone on The White Shadow. He is best known for his role as Gummy in the movie Fletch. Larry has starred or co-starred in over 30 films, 40 guest shots, and was a series regular or recurred in 9. Larry is the first producer, director in Hollywood history to write, produce, and direct a feature-length film for $5,000 that got major DVD distribution through Doug Schwab's Maverick Entertainment Group distribution company. Current events. Currently, Jenkins and his production company Gold Coast Productions are prepping the gospel film I Didn't Lie, I Just Didn't Tell the Truth and the comedy Season Tickets. Recently, Larry has written, produced, directed and starred in the comedy film Marriage Vows, gospel musical film titled Don't Touch If You Ain't Prayed and gospel romantic comedy House of Grace. Jenkins also wrote and produced the gospel musical film Pastor Jones and produced the hip-hop comedy film Maz B's Hair Salon, all executive produced by Kenneth Halsband, who served as executive in charge of production for The Fighter and Limitless starring Robert De Niro. Currently released on DVD, video is Brothers in Arms for Screen Gems, which Larry served as a co-producer as well as co-starred in Go for Broke 2, which Larry starred opposite Glenn Plummer. He served as executive producer for the hit DVD film When Thugs Cry. Larry also produced and wrote the first draft for the Black Christ film titled Color of the Cross. In between his busy schedule as an actor, writer, producer, director of several television pilots and screenplays, Jenkins has formed in October 2005 his own production companies titled Flashworks Productions and Gold Coast Productions LLC in Los Angeles, California. Jenkins has 7 films ready for camera: Anna Lucas Star, Victim of Deceit, Angel on My Shoulder, Dinah Washington Story, The Truth and the Light, The Cabin and Marriage Vows. Larry not only had his hands in the writing of each picture, but he will also produce and have a starring role in each, and will also direct 2 of them. Larry is known as the new king of gospel. He makes enjoyable stories that span over all genres and most of them based on the true stories. Personal life. In 1984 to 1991, Larry was married to Michelle Jenkins, and from 1997 to 2009 was married to John Coleman Jenkins. Larry has a 25-year-old son, Jeffrey. They reside currently in LA, California. Basketball is one of Larry's passion. He is big fan of Kobe Bryant, despises Steve Blake, and he follows the Los Angeles Lakers. Larry's devotion to God he expresses by attending services and be a part of the worship group of West Angeles Church of God in Los Angeles. He closely works with Bishop Charles E. Blake and participate in many church's activities, including the church basketball team games. Selected filmography. Actor M**ksh. The White Shadow. Quincy, M.E. Lou Grant. Young Doctors in Love, Bay City Blues, T.J. Hooker, Body Double, Alice, Finder of Lost Loves, Fletch, What's Happening Now, Ferris Bueller's Day Off, Armed and Dangerous, Prison, The Presidio, The Hogan Family, Home Improvement, Brooklyn, South, Providence, EDTV, The Fugitive, Don't Touch If You Ain't Prayed, The Shield, House of Grace, Marriage Vows. Director: Don't Touch If You Ain't Prayed, House of Grace, Marriage Vows. Producer: From Lara With Love, Brothers in Arms, Color of the Cross, Sorority, Sister Slaughter, Marriage Vows. Writer: Pastor Jones, Don't Touch If You Ain't Prayed, House of Grace.